NFL has removed Steelers linebacker Anthony Chickillo from the exempt list, and he can play again. Yesterday, the Fayette County District Attorney withdrew all charges against Chickillo concerning a physical fight that police say he had with his girlfriend at Nemacolin Woodlands. Even though Chickillo has been removed from the exempt list, the NFL is still investigating. The Steelers say he may still be disciplined under the NFL's personal conduct policy.